He was asked to play baseball, not march on Washington or boycott injustice. He was asked to do his best to help win games, not open the eyes of a nation or desegregate society. There was the Major League and the Negro League. But on April 15, 1947, Jackie Robinson crossed the color barrier and made America's pastime colorblind. Great movements begin with small steps. Celebrate the 60th anniversary of Jackie Robinson's achievements by visiting jackierobinson.org.